Tonight, with heavy hearts, we must report that another family has been found dead. In an alarming turn of events, the father and husband of the family are still reported as missing. The police say that it is unknown if it is connected to the recent accounts of occult activity that have popped up in the last few months. No further information was disclosed other than that the bodies have sustained severe damage and that an open casket funeral would not be an option.